chickens? Well, I've got a solution. An apple on a string basically just makes a game of tetherball for chickens. Also, these little bird feeders that hang low, or you can get a rod to put them on. They jump up and make a game of it because they hit the bottom of it and it drops a few little pellets of seed. It keeps them from screaming or running up on your porch and pooping, doing things that you don't want them to do.